So let's say you want to perform a file search, but you want to find by file extension. So let's create a new Finder window here. And I'm going to do the search. I can do it by typing in here like this, like to find all.txt files. I could do that, but I'm going to get, in addition to txt files, other files, like this is an RTF file, and there's some zip files, all sorts of things in here, because it's searching the contents of the file, not just the file name. So what I really want to do is not actually perform a search like by using the top here. I want to do Command F, and Command F brings up all the search criteria here without needing to fill this out. And I'm going to change this, instead of kind is any, I'm going to search by file extension and specify what that is. But if I click here, I notice that file extension is not listed. So I go to other and it gives me this huge list of search criteria. I'm going to start searching for extension, and as soon as I start typing it, I can see there it is. So I'm going to hit OK. I could check this off and it would always be in that little short list. But I don't need that right now. I just want to do it for this one time. And I'm going to say the file extension is txt. And I'm going to get the results of only files that have extension.txt in them. And that's great. But what if I need to do this all the time? That's a lot of steps. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to save this. I'm going to hit the save button. And I'm going to give it a name like by extension. And I'm going to hit save. I'm going to make sure I have add to sidebar checked. Now I see by extension is listed here on the left. So let's close this Finder window here. I'm going to open up a new Finder window. And let's say I want to do this search. I click by extension and it will do the search, which will give me results that have files ending in .txt. But I want to change it. So this time I want to search for DOC files. So I'm going to control click on by extension and select show search criteria. Now I only have to do that once, because it brings up the search criteria here and I can change it to DOC and I get my search results like I want. But if I close this Finder window and say don't save, open up a new Finder window, and anytime I want to do a search again I hit by extension, and you can see it automatically comes up with file extension is. It remembers that. So I can go ahead and do something else here like XLS and get results like that. And the only inconvenience I'm going to have is every time I am done with that search, and maybe I want to go somewhere else like to the desktop, it's going to say, do you want to save this smart folder? And nope, I don't want to save. So I just always remember to hit that don't save, and I've got this really handy little way to quickly search by extension.